talk about longevity and what longevity is. So, you know, it's not just extending your life. It's about sustaining yourself on the path. You know, what is needed in order to sustain yourself and be able to have a unbroken, not exactly permanent, not exactly unchanging, but stable, and not exactly stable, but unbroken is probably the best way to describe this. How to have an over the long term, to have an unbroken, flexible, yet unbreakable connection with yourself and with the universal power, with the universal field. You know, how do you sustain in that? Because this is the issue, right? How do we attain a sense of awareness of our own longevity that Bob was talking about in different terms, you know, this kind of infinite life idea. How do we attain that way of being, where, and how do we develop the capacity to be able to stay connected in an unbroken way to our own divinity and into the, or not necessarily divinity, our own Buddha nature and the way in which that Buddha nature is connected to all of the universal field. So when you think about longevity in that sense, it's really different than how do I do this practice so that I live a long time on a physical plane, right? You see that difference, right? So let's go ahead and just focus on this idea as we're doing the meditation. But there may be other teachings that White Tara has to offer you as well. These are just the primary teachings that she's known for. So I'm going to go ahead and take you in to the meditation and just allow any other teachings to emerge from the daily meditation as well. Just allowing yourself to get settled. Noticing all the places where the surface under you meets the different parts of your body. And as you do, just noticing where your breath is. Watching your breath as it moves in, and watching your breath as it moves out. And just allowing yourself now, as you feel yourself stabilizing in your breath, to sense or feel or imagine a ball of clear light at the top of your head. And just allowing yourself, as you sense or feel or imagine this ball of clear light, to begin to breathe into the center of it. And as you breathe out from the center of it. Just continue letting your breath move back and forth. you're ready, just allowing yourself to sense or feel or imagine another ball of light at your chest and throat, a ball of clear light at your chest and throat. Breathing in to this ball of light and breathing out. And then when you're ready, just imagining or sensing or feeling that there's another ball of light at your belly, the bottom of your belly. Ball of clear light here at your belly. Just bringing your breath into that ball of clear light at your belly and breathing out. Just sensing or feeling or imagining another ball of clear light here at your belly, breathing into the center of it and breathing out. And as you become aware of these three balls of light here, the one at the ball of clear light at the top of your head, the ball of light of clear light at your chest, and the ball of clear light at your belly, just becoming aware of all three at once. And then when you're ready, just breathing into the ball of clear light at the top of your head one more time. And as you breathe out, bring that ball of clear light down to the ball of clear light at your chest and throat, so that the two balls of clear light are one here in your chest and throat. So breathing into the ball of clear light at the top of your head. And as you breathe out, draw that ball of light down through the center of your body to the ball of light at your chest and throat. And then when you're ready, breathing into the ball of light at your chest and throat. And as you breathe out, draw that ball of clear light that contains both balls of light now into the ball of light at your belly. So as you breathe into the ball of light at your chest and throat, and as you breathe out, draw it down through the center of your body into the ball of light at your belly. and just noticing how you have opened what is called the central channel, this energetic structure that more or less follows the spine, the center of your body, as you've brought down these balls of light from your head to your chest to your belly. You've created the opening in the central channel, and just allowing yourself now to take a moment and breathe into the ball of light at your belly. And as you breathe out, as you breathe into the ball of light at your belly, and as you breathe out, bring your breath up the central channel, breathe in as you get to the top of your head, and bring your breath down through the central channel, just feeling the way in which your central channel is coated with clear light as you breathe from the bottom of your central channel, from the ball of light at your belly, up to the top of your head where the first ball of light was, and as you breathe back down, lining, coating the central channel with clear light. As you feel your central channel opened and protected by the clear light, allow yourself now to sense or feel or imagine another ball of clear light at the top of your head that contains the image of White Tara, that contains White Tara herself. And just allowing yourself to remember the nature of White Tara. She herself is made of clear light in its purity. She has her hands, one of her hands in the earth touching mudra, with the eyeball in the center of her palm indicating that she sees and understands all experience on the earth. In the other hand, she holds the plant that cures all ills. She's seated in the Vajra posture. Unperturbable, unshakable in her connection with the clear light. And in her crown, she has Amitabha, the Buddha of infinite light. And she's seated on a lotus. The sun and the moon are above her, indicating her mastery of duality. Allow yourself to sense White Tara here in this ball of light at the top of your head. And when you're ready, just breathing into this ball of light that has Tara in it. And as you breathe out, draw the ball of light with Tara in it down through your head, down through your throat, down through your chest, through the central channel, coming down, bringing your breath all the way down to the ball of light at your belly, drawing the ball of light that holds Tara so that she is now in that ball of light at your belly. Just feeling the power of Tara here in your belly, breathing in to the ball of light that holds White Tara, and breathing out. And keeping your attention focused, breathing in and breathing out. Keeping your attention focused on your breath and its connection with White Tara, And just allow yourself now, as you hold with that attention, to let White Tara teach you about the nature of longevity, the nature of time, the nature of endurance and sustainability. Continue breathing into your belly as you allow her to teach you about her power and her nature. Wonders, come back to breathing in your belly, breathing into the ball of light that's holding White Tara, refocusing on her nature, her teachings on longevity, endurance, stability, unbroken connection to the Buddha nature, to the universal field. Her teach you what you might need to learn specifically because of your relationship to this issue of longevity and time. Just summarizing what you've learned from this experience. And then when you're ready, just breathing into the ball of light that holds Tara. And as you breathe out, draw that ball of light up through your central channel, up through your chest, through your throat, through your head, so that that ball of light is at the top of your head with Tara in it. And then go ahead and breathe into that ball of light and dissolve the image of Tara as you breathe out. And then breathing into the balls of light that are here at your belly, the three balls of light that were your head, your chest, and your belly that are all here in your belly now, these three balls of clear light. draw in, draw your breath into the center of this ball of light that contains all three, and as you breathe out, draw all three balls of light up through your central channel, up through your chest, your throat, and your head, and imagine or sense or feel that you are closing the central channel behind the clear light, behind the balls of clear light, as they move up into the top of your head. And then breathing into the balls of clear light here at the top of your head and just dissolving them as you breathe out. Feeling your central channel to be closed. Asking for assistance from White Tara if you need help closing your central channel. And then just returning to your breath. Watching your breath move in, watching your breath move out. Resting in your breath, reviewing what you've learned. And then when you're ready, just allow yourself now to feel the surface under you. Stretching a bit. And whenever you're ready, just taking all the time that you need to come back into the room. And just review your meditation or write down what you've learned.